We are currently in Akron, New York, and we chose Akron because we have a whole lot going on in this town. Whole lot of stunts, a lot of big, high production value. So we needed a town that we could do all that in and control the whole town, because our creatures are gonna make a grand entrance here on this huge, huge street.
What do we got?
We got units headed out there now, EMS and fire.
We're about?
I think up by Walker's farm.
My goal with Dan and with Mike Gunther and his entire stunt team, who are phenomenal, was to make this feel very real. I think the first movie really put the audience in a state that they felt when they were in that theater, they were actually a part of this world. And that's what I want to do on this one. So we've got huge stunts down there. You've got a cop car upside down. It only flips over this one half moon size because that's exactly what our creature's power level is. Everything is storytelling. So all the special effects are designed to be exactly what would happen if a creature hit a police car.
Look at this.
Yeah, it's so casual.
It's so good, you guys.
Oh, it's so good.